According to the U.S. Fire Administration, 364,300 fires were reported in the year 2016 alone. Hi, I'm Morgan Wade, and today I will give you tips on how to prevent fires in your own home. We will be covering installing the proper fire detection equipment, devising an escape plan, and teaching all members of your family how to contact the proper authorities. First, we will be discussing how to install the proper equipment.